Hi guys, a very good morning to all of you and I hope you all are safe. Maybe excited for my class, so I am here to teach you SST Standard 4, Chapter 4, and the chapter name is The Plateau and the Desert Regions. Now in previous class, I have explained you till page number 27 and the topic the Deccan Plateau. Today I am here to teach you from the topic the rivers. Before starting the chapter, we will take a short look at what we have learned in earlier class, in previous class. But before starting the chapter, I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members. You can enjoy like playing the Ludo, Carom, video game, you can read your book, you can write so that your handwriting will improve, you can complete your homework also. Now, one more thing that we all know that we are in very pandemic situations like COVID-19. So it's better that we can enjoy inside with our families. And I might guess that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. So eat healthy and stay happy at home. And whenever you are going to eat your meal, so please wash your hand properly. And I might guess that you guys had purchased your book. If you don't, then purchase it as soon as possible. So I'm going to just explain you the previous that what we have learned. So let's go. So the chapter is about the plateau and the desert regions. About the plateau region, we all know that plateau is what? It's an area of flat land. It's an area of flat land which is higher than the land around it. It is also called a table land. The plateau region is what it extends from the south of the northern plains to the southern tip of India. Here is what several hill ranges are there in the plateau region. The Aravalli range, it is in the northwest, means in between the north and west. The Rajmahal Hills is in the northeast. The Eastern Ghats is in the east. And the Western Ghats is in the west. The region is what, it's a rocky rocks are there. The states of Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Odisha, Maharashtra, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and the eastern part of Kerala lies in the plateau region. So the river Narmada, it divides the plateau region in two parts. It divides the plateau region in two parts. The central highlands is in the north and the Deccan Plateau is in the south. So the Narmada river is what it divides into the two plateau region. First is the central highland, second is the Deccan Plateau. The central highland, it is located in the north side and the Deccan Plateau, it is in the south. The central highland, it includes what? It includes the Malwa Plateau in central India and the Chota Nagpur Plateau in the west. The rivers Chambal, Betwa and Son originate in the central highlands. They flow northwards and join the Ganga and the Yamuna. And the Narmada and Tapi River begins in the Himalayas, in the Vindhya Hills and flow westwards into the Arabian Sea. The Malwa Plateau is what? It is bounded by the Aravalli Hills in the northwest and the Vindhyas, it is in the south. It has fine black soil which makes to grow the cotton and oil seeds because rivers are there. So the river's water, it flows down and it makes the soil वेरी फर्टाइल टू ग्रो द कॉटन एंड ऑल सीड्स. द छोटा नागपुर इट इज वेरी रिच डिपॉजिट ऑफ कोल, आयरन ओर, मैगनीज्म, बॉक्साइट, मिका एंड अदर मिनरल्स. द डेक्कन प्लेट्यू. The Deccan Plateau, what this region, it is in the south of the river Narmada, and the Satpura range comprises the Deccan Plateau. It is the largest plateau in India. The Deccan Plateau, it is the largest plateau in India. The name Deccan, it comes from the Sanskrit word. The name Deccan Plateau means Deccan word. It comes from the Sanskrit word which means Sanskrit word like Dakshin, which means the meaning south. The plateau means the Deccan Plateau. It is bounded by the Western Ghats in the west. The Deccan Plateau is what? It is bounded by the Western Ghats in the west and the west and the Eastern Ghats in the east. The Western Ghats are a very long range of hills. It includes the Nilgiris, the Anamila High Hills and the Cardamom Hills. The Eastern Ghat is not as continuous as the Western Ghats. They are a small hill range in comparison of the Western Ghats. So here is what your topic started about the rivers. The river of the south are fed by rain. They are not perennial rivers. They are flooded with water during and after the rainy season. Now river is what? It is on the south and it fed by the rain water. It is not perennial rivers. The water, it comes from the flooded and during the rainy season. Most rivers such as, underline from here, from the second line, most rivers such as the Godavari, Mahanadi, Krishna and Kaveri, it rises in the west and flow into the Bay of Bengal in the east. Means the rivers like Godavari, Mahanadi, Krishna and Kaveri, it comes from the west and it flows where? It flows into the Bay of Bengal in the east. This is because, why? This is because the Deccan Plateau slopes from west to east. Because the Deccan Plateau slopes, means it is from the east, west to east. It is from the west to east. That's why the river, what it comes from, all the rivers water, it comes from the west and it flows into the Bay of Bengal in the east. The Narmada and Tapi, the Narmada and Tapi are the only rivers, underline this, the Narmada, from the Narmada, the Narmada and Tapi are the only rivers, the Narmada and the Tapi are the only rivers which flow from east to west into the Arabian Sea. Because the Godavari, Mahanadi, Krishna and Kaveri, it flows from the west to east. It flows from the west to east. But Narmada and Tapi, these is the two rivers which flows from the east to west, means opposite side, east to west. But Godavari, Mahanadi, Krishna and Kaveri, it flows from the west to east. And Narmada and Tapi, these are the two only rivers which flows from the east to west into the Arabian Sea, into the Arabian Sea. The next line that we will see in the next videos, lecture number 2. So please guys, watch the lecture number 2. Till that, bye bye and have a nice day. Thank you.